A stolen vehicle was involved in a fatal hit-and-run crash in Harrisburg last week. According to police, a stolen SUV blew through a stop sign, hitting a pickup truck. It happened at the intersection of 17th and Regina Streets around 2:30 Thursday morning. A passenger in the pickup truck died at the scene. The driver and several people inside the SUV ran away before police got there.